All right, back with the UMX Conscendo, however you pronounce it, and just out for a little more fun. It's right around noon, sun has broken through, I can actually feel some warmth, better than the minus 40 we've had the last while, and let's just get into it. Sorry, I'm getting a little warm. I have to remove a layer here. Whoa. Bump. Throttle cut, boys and girls. Gonna break it. Alright. Alright. All right, now for something special. I don't know how this is gonna work, but got the wind coming from the wrong way. But anyway, I'm gonna throw it upwards a bit because I don't know how the power off with the elevator is gonna work. There we go. Success. I wasn't sure what was going to happen there, but promised the guys on RC groups that I was going to try it, and there it was. It was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. It didn't really pull down too hard. I do have the CG back a ways and a pretty neutral, so it only takes a very small amount of down elevator to maintain up inverted when the power's on, but was a little nervous with the low speeds of a hand launch. that was a neat sound. I don't know if the microphone picked that up, but the pond just made a big crack. Oops, wingtip drag. Oop. Ooh, get up. Oh, I got it. All right, be careful doing that. Let's do it one more time. Inverted.
6, 5, 4.
Oh, getting some wind up there. See if I can get a bump off the trees here. Oh, just some turbulence. Not enough to push it up. My DLGs, I can get some ridge lift off the trees now and then when it's going just right, but too light today, I guess. And this is much less of a glider than the DLGs. Perch. Alright. And that is the end of the timer. And I'll see you back out here in a little while with something else. Thanks for watching.